Hello guys, I will be showing you how to edit your pictures using Faceapp. Please like this video even if you do not want to subscribe, but please subscribe.
I open up Faceapp. And for this application, you will need your internet connection to be able to edit your pictures automatically. I'll select a picture right here and it comes up. This is how it looks like. So there are many options down here for what you want to work on, depending on what you want. So I could click on the lens blur right here, and I click on maybe hexagon, for example. And you could look at the background now, before and after. It just made it blur. And if I toggle this to the right, it blurs the background out even more. If I bring it back here, it's reduced. Let's just keep it in the middle, and we're going to click on apply. There is an eraser tool here just in case you want to erase any part of the image. So let's just click apply, and we are okay with the background. So the next thing I'm going to do is that I'm going to click on impression right here, and there are different options depending on what you want. So my favorite filter here is the silk. These bars on this filter show that there are different adjustment levels for the ones which you see bars on them. If I click this, I'll either have to subscribe to the pro version or click on watch ad. And I'll click on watch ad because I don't want to subscribe to the pro version just yet. Once the ad is done playing, the filter processes on the image. Just look at that. And this 1, 2, 3, 4 shows you different levels in which you can adjust this filter. So let's hold on the image. This is the before and this is the after. It just smoothens the face and gives you that silky effect. I'll click on apply because I like it. Next thing you can do is just go ahead to save your image or play with the other features it has. I click on hairstyles and I just want to add a particular hairstyle here. Let's choose this long. Once it's done processing, depending on how fast your internet is, voila, it pops up. So let's click on volume and watch the ad. I think it's a little better. Yeah, let me click on 5. Wow, I just clicked on 5 and it brought out a different kind of volume. Let's see what 1 looks like. No, 2. I think I like 3, so let's apply this. You could go to makeup and there are different options here. Okay, there are smiles. Click on classic and you see that her smile will just change, but it does not make sense, so cancel. You can work on hair color, add glasses, face swap, beard, reshape, filter, whatever you want. And even change the background to, let's choose something like this. Let's toggle this to the right and see to the left. I don't think it makes sense, so I think I'm okay with my image like this, and I'll click on save. So I'll come back here. If I don't like the hairstyle, I'll go back to hairstyles and I'll click right here and I'll unselect that, and it goes. I click on apply and I think the picture is pretty like this. Before and after, before and after. I'll save this, go to my gallery, and let me show you guys something. So this is it without the hair, and this is it with the hair. Which one do you think is best? And if you don't want this face app watermark here, you could easily crop it. So
please like this video, subscribe, and ask me any questions you have in the comment section. Thank you.